And what do we mean by the Continental Divide? This is the place, the line, that separates two worlds. The world that we know of as Missouriana and the world we know as Cascadia.
Dividing along the entire North American continent, all the way through Central America, South America. We're standing on it right now. Right behind me is literally the rock outcrop that splits the two worlds in half. And we're right at that transition zone, which is forecasted by vegetation change, extreme vegetation change, extreme climatic variation. The coldest temperature ever recorded in North American history was here at Rogers Pass on the Continental Divide. At this place right here, if I was to drop a glass of water on this space evenly, half of it would end up in the Pacific, the other end would end up in the Atlantic.
An amazing place. I've never been here before. Rogers Pass on a blue sky, bluebird day with snow on the ground, blue in the sky, limber pine and lodgepole pine going down to ponderosa 50 miles below us, on down into thicker Doug fir. It's an extraordinary that if you poured water here, it would find its way into the Columbia River and all the way down to the Pacific Ocean.
And behind me is an entirely different world that we know as Missouriana. It's defined by wind, dry, the limber pine savanna. And we just left the ponderosa pine forest no more than 20 miles away. And now we're in a transition zone. We're in an ecotone. This is the crown of the continent. This is the backbone of the world. This is the Continental Divide, separating our two great bioregions.